Petey Wheatstraw, man.
That movie was dope,
though. Hey, with Dolomite, bro. Rudy Ray Moore, man.
Yeah, that shit was dope.
And he, with
that. That opening scene when he's like, you know, like in hell. Yeah.
Yes! I'm Petey Wheatstraw, the devil's son-in-law.
That boy came out fighting everybody. What was so funny, man? When that boy Lucifer was like, hey, you got to marry my daughter. That boy looked at that picture. That boy said, nah, man, just kill me now, man.
I'm not here to brag, nor here to boast. I can sit on a tombstone and produce baby ghosts.